I'm switched to night vision. keep looking.
They won't know what hit them.
Looks like they're standing down. Doesn't see us anymore.
Drones out of juice. Lost them.
Should investigate. No sign of threat. No sign of threat.
Open fire!
Raj!
Got it.
No sir.
Firing on hostiles!
What? Maneuvering to engage!
Hit him where it hurts!
Hope this works.
Here. You're the rally point.
night vision on. Putting my night goggles on. Activating night vision goggles.
We got company.
Bitch! They destroyed the jammer!
Namori only buried great kings and legendary heroes here. I just need to buried here.
Enemy! Get cover! Running for cover! I got eyes on hostiles!
The HPT's trying to get away.
You want a piece of me?
Activating the combat drone.
Get the firepower, go and fix it.
Letting her rip!
Hostiles hit. He's down. Drone's decommissioned.
Could have used it right about now.
Enemy down.
All clear here.
Why did you blow it up? We can neutralize drones without violence.
We?
He means us. What are you doing here?
I was following the drone totems. We brought you all out here.
We were all academic professors. 5 years ago, we were sent here to build a sustainable utopia. And then these goons tried to flush us out with their drones. The totems are a symbol of our non-violent resistance.
Wait, so how do you take down an Armand drone without destroying it?
Knowledge has to be earned. Before we share it, you need to earn our trust.
All right. How do I do that?
We've been looking for our caretaker, Lily. We believe the wolves have taken her to Camp Kodiak. It's in the southeastern part of the province. After you've found her, I'm sure we could help you out.
I'll do what I can.
When you find her, meet us up at the cabin. It's just southeast of the ancient cemetery near Stony Hill. Should be easy to find.
Bad guys are close. Thank you. Take the ride. I'll find my own.
All clear here. Moving to position. Wolf in sight. Copy, boss. Moving there. Roger. Wolf locked. Getting in position. Wolf sighted. That's it. Got him.
Well done.
Roger, moving. Roger, moving to target. Roger, moving to the target. Set here, boss. Locked on the drone.
Firing on hostiles!
Engage your target!
out. Just near the wall.
Boom. Clean hit, boss. Wasted him. Wolf down.
You a live one.
Good one.
Get him. This is an intel gold mine. Think we're good? Rocket gunner neutralized.
We got them all here. Moving to your location.
Thank you.
this what she thought it'd be like?
Thank you.
You're Lily, right?
Who are you? Stay away.
Don't worry. Okay, I'm one of the good guys. The professor sent me.
Really? How are they?
Oh, they're fine. They'll be much happier knowing you're safe. They're lucky to have you.
The professors are brilliant, but they're used to living a life assisted by technology. They really struggled out here by themselves. I built a community that helped them thrive. The funny thing is, those stupid soldiers thought the professors taught me everything they knew about their research. They thought wrong.
Well, that's a mistake they won't make again.
We got civvies in the area.
Wake up. Hostiles in the area. Excellent work.
Combat drone deployed.
Drone will give us an extra edge.
All clear here.
Lily! Oh, we are so happy you're here. Perazzo was going crazy without you.
I was not. Okay, maybe a little.
I'm so happy to be back with all of you. Even you, Perazzo.
While you were gone, McCullough salvaged what he could of the Aemon drone, and it confirmed his theories about its inner workings. We'd been using some traps to immobilize the drones, and a homemade jamming device to deactivate them.
But after cracking open the Armin, I've built some even better tech that can disable the drones for a bit. I'll see if we can get you a set of it.
I appreciate it. And one more thing. I don't think it's safe for you to stay here. My advice is to pack up and get out as quickly as you can.
Will do.
How you feeling about
it? Hi, Nomad. Go right ahead. Mads will be happy to see you.
We ready to save Aurora?
Fox received a recording from his source. I'm not sure, but I think it could help.
What is it?
Play the recording.
I don't have much time. One of Walker's lackeys, one of the wolves, Walker beat him severely. Others have been killed. I don't know if they were deserting, if they were traitors. I don't know why Walker did that. That wolf, he knows something. He must. He was spotted near Ancient Harbor. You have to hurry.
Nice shot, boss.
Aren't you looking riled? Are you running from somebody or to somebody?
Laugh while you can. Have you thrown down with that son of a bitch, Walker? A few weeks back, he caught some of us breaking the rules.
Did you guys ever hear the one where Little Red Riding Hood goes into the forest, but this time she's read the fairy tale? So she brings a really, really big gun. So she's headed to Grandma's. And what do you know? Big bad wolf grabs her. And he says, "No, I gotcha. And I'm gonna screw you on and on."
Hey, Will.
So Little Red pulls out her gun. She hikes up her skirt. And she says, "No way. You're gonna eat me. Just like the fairy tale."
Attention!
Y'all having fun? Wolves! Huh? The elite. Best of the best. But here you are. You drunk. Fraternizing with civilians. And how about you, you pathetic piece of shit? You just let that woman take your weapon.
We're just trying to relax. Sir.
Well, shit. I'm sorry. I would not want to get in the way of you trying to relax.
And the pistol's not loaded, sir.
Shit seems loaded to me. What do you think? You think you belong in my wolves? You think you belong on my battlefield? Well, let's see.
Take my...
was fast. I've never seen a man move that fast. If I hadn't run, I'd be dead. He killed the others.
Now, he's got a habit of killing his own men.
He sure holds us to a high standard. He moved house after that little incident. Walker's a guy with a very clear idea of what an American soldier should be.
That's not the only line you crossed. What's Walker's plan?
You'll find the answers you're looking for in the Wolves' HQ. It's to the south. It's called Shark Base. I'm only telling you this so that my friends don't have to hunt you down. Have fun dying.
What is it?